Hi, I'm Badya. I'm going to show you a special plate using US beef. Okay, now my ingredients. I used fillet US beef, 160 grams. I divided by 2 pieces, one flat and one whole piece. One slice of cheddar cheese, 2 spoons for butter, also carrot legs and onion for stuffing, 2 big spoon boiled peas, and 1 piece boiled potato, bread crumbles and egg flour, milk and beef stock, salt, pepper and nutmeg. I'm going to make this vegetable little sauté with a little of butter. Little salt and little pepper. It doesn't take time. Now I'm going to stuff fillet with a little salt, pepper and vegetable. Now I will make mashed potato. This boiled potato with a little butter and little milk, salt and pepper, nutmeg. I will make potato balls with the breadcrumb to give my plate crunchy taste. I will fry it until become golden color. Now I will make a puree piece with a little of hot water and meat stock. Of course, a little salt and pepper. I need to adjust the taste and thickness. Now I will cook the fillet tenderloin with little salt and pepper. I wanted medium. Now I will remove the side and cook another piece. Be sure it's cooked from all the sides. It's ready, I will remove. It's ready. Leave it for rest. I will use the same pan to make sauce, black pepper sauce. We have to mix well. I will check the taste. It's good and done. Now plating. And finish. This was my plate with US beef. Bon appétit.